Thank you. are really fortunate to have a special guest here with us this evening. I got an email from Mr. Ganger about 6 months ago and said, hey, I wrote a grant to get a bunch of trumpet solos. Would you have any interest in doing a collaboration with me? Just to give him some experience as he's pursuing his doctorate in trumpet at Michigan State University. And I jumped at the chance. He's an incredible artist, an incredible trumpet player. We're incredibly fortunate to have him here. It's one of those great benefits that we have of living in a university town. We get to collaborate with really world-class musicians on a fairly regular basis. So I'm not gonna talk too much. I gave you an opportunity. I gave you a bio for Josh at the front of the program. So would you please help me welcome to the stage Mr. Josh Ganger.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Before we play our final number, many of you band enthusiasts will recognize this next piece. It's probably in the top five kind of iconic wind band pieces. It was written in the year 1911 and not discovered until 1921 by Gustav Holst. And he wrote two suites for military band. We played the suite F last year, the second suite, and we're playing the first suite in E flat this year. It's just an absolute masterpiece. It's one of the most perfect band pieces that's ever been written. And every piece after this, honestly, has been influenced by this as far as the instrumentation and the number of instruments that go in a wind band. I mean, this is just one of the pieces that has really established the wind band as a performance medium for us. So it's really iconic. I want to make just a couple quick announcements. First of all, thank you very much for coming this evening. I want to say a couple thank yous. First of all, to all of the students that performed tonight. It's such a pleasure to work with them every single day. I know as a parent, I would love to be on the wall sometime watching my children without them knowing that I'm there. And I can tell you, you'd be so proud of all your children if you ever had the opportunity to do that, if you came in to watch one of our rehearsals. They really are incredibly focused and productive. And they are just a great group of students to work with. I'd like to thank Aaron Most, who's videotaping for us this evening, and our audiovisual technical person, Chris DeHaan, is back there in the booth running the lights and the sound for us. And also, I'd like to say a big thanks to you guys, as parents and as supporters. And I mean this wholeheartedly. Not only are you here supporting your children in their endeavor to be musicians, but you're also supporting live music, which is something I think is really worthwhile in our community especially. So we appreciate you being here and applauding, not only hopefully because your children are here, but because you appreciate the medium of live performance as it is very unique, especially in our culture these days. So we appreciate that very much. I want to also say that our collage weekend is next weekend. Hopefully you all have been a part of that or know of our collage weekend here in East Lansing. Next week on Friday evening, we have our Collage Coffee House, which is an art show in the student union that runs from 7 until 9. Next week on Friday, a week from tomorrow, December 11th. Again, the hours for that are 7 to 9. And it's a wonderful opportunity to showcase the incredibly talented art students that we have in the school, as well as several musicians that will play during that event. And then, of course, our stage performance on Saturday evening starts at 7:30. And all the students that are here are required to come to a dress rehearsal on Saturday morning from 10 until noon. So please make sure that's on your calendar as well. Again, thank you very much for coming. Here is Gustav Holst's first suite in E-flat. Thank you.
Thank you.